Actor Preeti Sood was having a lazy day when her mobile rang.
Preeti, I'm at the salon next to your place. Something fishy is going on. Can you come right away?
She rushed to the salon in the Bollywood suburb of Versova in Mumbai. Her friend pointed to three men a few feet away, instructing staff on applying makeup on two underage girls. Here, make her hair more curly. Her eyebrows need to be thin more. Both ladies suspected foul play.
I think they are getting the girls ready for prostitution.
Bravely, she confronted them.
Who are these girls? Why have you brought them to the parlor?
They are leaving for the US today. We are just getting them ready to meet their parents there.
Okay, if that is true, then you won't mind coming with me to the police station and confirm this.
No, that's not required. Madam, you mind your own business, huh? Sure now that there was something wrong?
Hello, a police? Please come here immediately.
In the chaos that followed, one man escaped with the girls. But they managed to stop the other two from fleeing. Unknown to Sood, she had busted an illegal immigration racket run by one Rajesh Ghamelawala, an expert forger. If someone wanted to enter the US illegally, they would contact him. His team would then find someone else willing to rent out their passport for a fee. They look somewhat alike. Then try to match the imposter as close as possible to the visa photo by altering the hair and face with makeup, flying with the duplicate into a busy US airport on a genuine passport and visa. Foreigners think we Indians all look the same. Once there, he would earn enough to call for the rest of his family. That's where Preeti Sood caught them. The agent would meanwhile fly back to India and return the rented passport to the original owner. Since there is no exit stamp while leaving the US, it would not matter if the real owner of the passport wants to travel to America in the future.
Welcome back to America, mister.
The Mumbai police soon arrested four persons, including one who turned out to be a sub-inspector's son. From their WhatsApp chats, they identified Ghamelawala, who had already smuggled four people in this manner. Between 2015-17, at least 52 Gujarati Patels paid 50 lakhs each to enter Canada illegally, from where they disappeared into USA. Their modus operandi was similar. This racket got busted when 27-year-old Komal Ben Dagbar was caught.
It says here your name is Tripti Kaur, but you are not her.
Deporting her back to India. Known carrier, 62-year-old Manjeet Singh had already successfully smuggled 15 girls into Canada, saying they were his
My daughter, Tripti Kaur.
Corrupt Indian immigration officials stamped the passport for exit and entry into India. 21 persons were arrested, including a constable of the special branch, immigration officials and several travel agents, all of whom are out on bail. Surprisingly, a large part of people entering USA through Mexico are Indians from Punjab and Haryana who smuggle their way up from Ecuador. Human smuggling is very different from human trafficking. If these girls were meant for human trafficking, the mastermind would get a call from a US client. We need two 11 and 12 year old girls.
Okay, it will cost $65,000 per girl.
Then the gang would find a poor family, usually living in Gujarat. There is a lovely family in America who have no children. See these pictures? They could never have children and want to adopt a girl. Your daughter can have a comfortable life there. She will never be unhappy. Paying the family, who in effect sold their daughter hoping she would live a better life. Big mistake. As Los Angeles-based Mumbai boy Tabrez Nurani's movie Love Sonia traces Tabrez's own experience with an NGO that helps rescue and rehabilitate victims of child trafficking. In this dangerous world of drugs, torture and rape, their papers, passports and very identity is erased to the point that they can never be rescued. In this case, it would have been an illegal but happy reunion. But how would Preeti Sood have known that?
Preeti Sood could have walked away from the salon. She didn't. For that, we owe her big time.
We second that. In today's selfish world, hardly anyone cares what happens around them. Bisbo's Limerick. People want to reach the promised land. By hook or by crook, get a foot in the sand. But they take a great risk as smugglers whisk. Illegal aliens like contraband. Subscribe to Bisbo's channel and be sure to click on the bell icon. Be the first to know when Bisbo releases a new video.